Yeah, that's right. Actually, coming up from Manchester this morning, it was very icy, but it was really a bizarre winter day because by noon, the weather had already moved out and we saw some sunny blue skies.
It was a wild, wintry mix Friday, slowing down drivers along Interstate 93. The weather so bad, it turned out to be a non-driving day for Brendan Ward.
And the roads are pretty awful. I haven't driven anywhere. I actually work in Waterville Valley, and they called me out and said, no work today until maybe 6.
Within a 24-hour span, areas north of the Lakes region saw a steady dose of snow, rain, freezing rain. It was just about everything but the kitchen sink.
Just a lot of plowing and salting and sanding.
And workers here at the Kankamaugus Lodge in Lincoln hope the winter blast can help stir up some business. And if it does, the parking lot is now clear and employees are prepared.
For the hotel, it's great. We've had kind of a slow winter so far. And just a little bit of white stuff on the ground helps promote the ski area and gets people to come up here on the weekends.
And speaking of skiers, there were plenty of them out on Cannon Mountain in Franconia Notch.
What do you think about the skiing?
Nice.
Good conditions to go skiing in?
Mm-hmm.
But the real kicker may just be Mother Nature's inability to decide what she really wanted, because by noon, the skies were clearing in Littleton, the temperatures were warming, and people like Scott Briggs couldn't even tell you a winter system had just passed through.
I was sleeping most of it, so it's hard to tell.
You wake up and it's pretty nice, though.
It's nice. It's beautiful.
Isn't that something? By noon, it was like a completely different story. Coming up at 6 o'clock, all this weather canceled some classes at Plymouth State University. We'll take you there. We'll take you a little bit further up north. For now, reporting live in Meredith from our Lakes Region Bureau, Adam Harding, WMUR News 9.